Alright, I think we can start, and I hope you can hear me. So, like I said before, I've purchased the Battle Pass. I just done it. What the hell? Oh, I can move on with money. Another one, okay. But I haven't checked anything. So, let's have it. Okay, we have a new horse. An axe. What the hell? Mount trophy, alright. An icon. What kind of stuff? Sight. Okay. Yeah, I know. Nice. Oh, the portal. Okay. I mean, teleport. Actually, portal. Okay. Apply a title. Blah, blah, blah. I know. Okay, we haven't completed that yet. Okay. So, where is the capital? Capital. Let's change our outlook. Okay, we got anything new here? Nope. Here. This one is the new one. Okay. Arms. Nope. Okay. Okay. And all right. The others are still to be unlocked. Okay. We got something more? There's still an icon for that. Oh! I haven't noticed that. What is a headstone? It's when we die or what? Okay. Here is when you can change it. Okay, good. No, it's fine. Where's my portal? This one? Okay. It'll probably change the next time we teleport. Alright, let's move on. Well, let's move on with this story. Where are we going now? Here, okay. Join Lorath and Nyrael. Where are they? Oh, there's a chest. How nice. Hell?
Rathma's prophecy spoke of a serpent, right?
The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
By the way,
you tried to stop him?
What about my YouTube schedule?
And failed.
Does it work or not?
Let's find that damn coffin.
I haven't checked that, to be honest. Where is that? my channel. Okay. I don't know. Okay, whatever. Where are we going now? Here, okay. Oh, I remember this one, I think. It will be with the boats of wrecked ships, I think. Oh, I forgot to get rid of the stuff. We'll have to do it anyway. Hey, my portal is the same. It looks the same like before. Maybe I haven't changed that. Oh, I probably haven't accepted. Let's see.
You can't be serious, Tomyris. Morgan's folly is lost in ruins. Going back is... This isn't like before.
Yeah, confirm. Okay. Thank you. Now, where is the... Oh, we have a side quest. I forget about that.
You would risk the dangers of the swamp? For a stranger, no less. It seems the light does still shine, even in the swamps of Hawazar. Though I would not need the kindness of a stranger if the Zakarum Crusaders had any fight left in them.
Please be cautious, Tomyris.
There is a bridge leading into the wetlands. Meet me there. I must go ready myself. I cannot thank you enough for this, stranger. Truly, thank you.
Oh, the stable master. Okay. Yeah, we bought something for the, our horse. Okay. This one's fine. I will need to change the setting of my monitor, I guess. Oh, okay, that's better. I've been working on it the whole day. Why is this an icon? I haven't done anything?
Have a care if you look.
Okay, yeah, I know, and why is not changing?
I suppose you'll be on your way then.
Change? It changed, okay. But not here. Now, oh, by the way, can we upgrade our equipment? Okay.
Yes, you are feeling so fine.
Alright. We need to destroy those legendary items. Oh, there it is. Cool. Looks cool. Ah. Wait a minute, did I get anything? Yeah, these are aspects, okay. What? How do I get the... Oh. That's not what I expected, but okay.
Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.
Let's do it then. Oh, I forgot to download the HD textures. Oh. We are now level 50 officially. Now, how did it work? Because I don't remember. 5 intelligence, 5 willpower, 5 intelligence. We are based on intelligence, right? Attack power is 1177. Okay, 1183. Cool. What else do we have here? For dexterity. Okay, so we need intelligence boost, right? 200, okay. Dexterity, no. Okay. What are the glyphs? Okay. Okay, we'll figure it out later. I think I remember I got a problem with this one. There's mechanics, but I don't know what exactly. Awesome. Quartermaster? What?
I think I can unlock the door from the other side.
can do it.
All right, go.
And we can handle the monsters, because there will be monsters, right? Yeah, of course. Of course there will be. What?
Yeah.
Remove the drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Laura, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her. We have no choice. Now hold her.
What the fuck you doing? You weren't any help anyway. Heavy pants. Oh yeah.
Close. You're getting close. The edge of our sight. The limit of our knowledge.
We will travel through the coffin, like in Elden Ring. Wow! So original. It's a big coffin, I must admit. We are pretty tiny. Oop. Kiss, you mean Elias, right? Oh, I forgot to turn that comparison. Why is it dark? Something hasn't loaded. Thanks.
The day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one.
Oh yeah. Indeed, my friend.
The staircase is flooded. I need a way to cross it.
Thank you. taken that? Oh my god, I've taken it again. Let's leave it, maybe that's a sign. No chest? No. Nothing here, really here. It's a minion, where's your master? There he is. Take this. Oh, where you going? Come back. This is a wand, right? And it's one-handed. So if we have a focus in our in the other hand. No, wait. We need to go back. Then maybe it should be more powerful. What? Okay.